I don't understand this. Why can't you just stay here and work while I'm in New York?
I don't want to be alone in the apartment. I don't feel safe here. Besides, I'm already behind on my deadline.
Maybe you should write about your own life. It might be therapeutic.
I have no interest in writing a horror film.
Oh my God, we found it. You are going to be so lonely here. It's exactly what I wanted. It's perfect.
You are not leaving me for another man.
What?
I keep hearing these voices. I think there's someone in the house.
Nothing's gonna happen to you.
I had this dream once where he killed me.